Hi, my name is Mal. If I have 500 ringgit, I would save it for my future.
Hi, my name is Hana. If I have 500 ringgit, I will share it because I would give it to other
people. Hi, my name is Ahmad Kamil bin Ahmad. If I have 500 ringgit, I will buy a storybook because I like to read. Thank you.
If I have 500 ringgit, I would share it because I want to help people.
Hi, my name is Laila. If I have 500, I would buy the handphone.
Hi, my name is Mary. If I have 500, I will spend it because I want to buy something that I need, and the balance I will save it. How about you?
Hi, my name is Shazon. If I have 500, I will spend it because I want to buy a new handphone. Bye.
If I have 5,000 ringgit, I won't spend it because I want to buy new car. Apa?
Apa new?
Juliana.
If I have, I will spend it because I want to buy a handphone.
If I have 500 ringgit, I would save it because I want to use the money to further my study room.
If I have 500 ringgit, I would save it because I want to buy a car.
Hi Halimah.
Hi Fatiha.
If I have RM 500 ringgit, I will save it